When I founded Impinj 16 years ago, my vision was connecting and giving digital life to every item in your everyday world. The Internet of Things is about connecting things, not just billions of powered electronic devices, but literally extending the reach of the Internet by a factor of 100 to everyday items like retail apparel, airline luggage, pharmaceuticals, automotive parts, food, really everything. Imagine the applications that can be built on connectivity to those items. We believe the value of that connectivity and the transformation it will have on our lives will be profound. Today, I want to share with you how my vision is becoming reality and how Impinj is leading the way. Our mission is to connect items to applications. Our integrated platform delivers that connectivity, endowing each and every item with a digital representation that includes the item's unique identity, location, and authenticity, and delivers that information, which we call item intelligence, to business and consumer applications. Our platform comprises three layers, spanning integrated circuits to software. The endpoint layer comprises zero-power radio ICs, each the size of a grain of sand, which uniquely identify and enable wireless connectivity to items. To give you an idea how advanced our radio ICs are, the energy of a 100-watt light bulb could power 16 million of them simultaneously. The connectivity layer includes reader ICs, handheld readers, and fixed readers that wirelessly power the tags and communicate bidirectionally with them. These readers can uniquely identify 1,000 items per second at 30-foot range. The software layer manages and controls the connectivity and endpoint layers, aggregates the wireless data from the endpoint communications, extracts the item intelligence, and delivers it to business and consumer applications via modern REST APIs. Think of our software as the operating system for the physical world. Our OEM partners embed our ICs in tags like this apparel price tag, which includes our IC and a printed antenna inside it. That radio chip receives its operating energy from radio waves emitted by an overhead gateway. The gateway also asks the shoe, "Shoe, tell me who you are." And the radio chip responds with this shoe's unique identity. The gateway collects that identity, the location of the shoe, determines the shoe's authenticity, and sends that information up to business and consumer applications. We introduced our software in late 2015 to address an unmet industry need. Our platform is integrated, easy to deploy and use, versatile, and applicable to nearly any use case, and we believe delivers unmatched performance. As a result, we are the market leader in our space. Our opportunity is broad and diverse. We help companies across many industries drive productivity improvements, enhance efficiencies, reduce costs, and enable new revenue models. Here are a few examples of industries and companies using our products today. Retailers are tagging apparel for inventory visibility and to improve consumer experience. For example, Decathlon, a European retailer with 950 stores, is tagging 550 million items per year. Hospitals and medical companies tag assets and consumables to improve utilization, automate tracking, and comply with regulatory requirements. For example, Hanmi Pharmaceutical in Korea tracks 500 different product categories, tagging 60 million items per year. Delta, which manages 120 million bags per year, recently announced they will tag all baggage. Coca-Cola tracks syrup cartridges in their Freestyle machines. Wells Fargo and other banks and data centers are tagging servers and server components. Audi, Volvo, and other automobile manufacturers are tagging automobiles and components. And McDonald's is using Impinj products for direct-to-table food delivery. We believe our opportunity is now. Here's why. First, the technology is established. We pioneered the core technology and popularized it by founding the RAIN RFID Alliance along with Intel, Google, and SmartTrack. Today, the RAIN Alliance has more than 115 member companies committed to branding the market as RAIN and making the RAIN name and its value proposition as well known as Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. We pioneered the worldwide radio standard and helped secure radio spectrum that today is freely available in 78 countries, representing roughly 96.5% of the world's GDP. We and our industry created a global tagging ecosystem that applies tags in Asia, delivers data from these tags as they traverse the supply chain, and ultimately provides item visibility in industries in Europe and North America. Second, our market is established. Third, RAIN is complementary to, not competitive with, other wireless technologies, delivering the data end users need and the experiences their customers expect. RAIN for items, Bluetooth for beaconing, Wi-Fi for internet, and NFC for payment. RAIN is essential because it is the only technology delivering connectivity to items. Finally, the value proposition and benefits of RAIN are evident to the blue chip companies shown here and many others like them across a wide range of industries. We believe for all these companies, RAIN either is or will be indispensable.